Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Onimusha Warlords 2 Samurai's Destiny as part of the Halloween special for this year. Forgot where I'd be coming from. Polaroid's whole group is on level 2 now. What's this?
Monsters forced us to work in the mine as slaves. I'm the only one who survived. Everyone else died from the exhaustion of us.
Are you alright? Hang on!
Thank you. I feel fine now. By the way, the woman you were looking for might have been taken into the hole.
The hole?
Yes, it's inside the gold mine, but the opening is blocked. There is one way you can enter the hole. Please. Use this to open the cover.
What's that?
I don't know exactly. But you can open the cover if you place this on top somehow. I just found it lying around there and I kept it. Please, take it.
Inside of the gold mine?
Yes. I have to go now. Thank you. For everything. Thank you.
A donut with no frosting and sprinkles. Anyway, it's got a red ring. Anything that increases his knowledge, ancient documents, various romances and amulets, ruling copies left. Give him that history book.
It would be better to read them all at once.
Looks like they're happy or sad. I've received a wind bell. After drinking so much, I think I'd rather eat sweets for a change. Do you have some for me? Hello, the shop is flourishing thanks to you. Lots of new items have just arrived. Please buy whatever you want. Salt, conch shell, lemon, a fruit import is very sour, hair ornament, fairy tale book, history book, silver armor. Oh, you only. Kotaro only, Western Boots, Magoichi only, K only. Boots are made of metal, and the front parts are enhanced by iron. Poodle leg guard for a K.
This is all mine!
He arms himself with a smile. For Isotech 1. He shows his emotion by laughing happily. Hyojin Yari Tech 1, you have received this item. A collection of short fairy tales for children. This contains lots of famous tales. One of 10 novels.
It would be better to read them all at once.
He has become very silent. Cameo. He has his boot. You know what, Jube? A female pickpocket robbed me of something important. I could forgive the money, but I won't forgive her for the very important item. It was true that roses have thorns. I'll teach that evil woman a lesson. If you find her, please let me know. I am second to none when it comes to running fast. Men are also easy. They all want the same thing. Are you saying that I'm stealing? How dare you? Got the Tengu mask. I didn't see anything right there. Yeah, that woman just disappeared. Wait a second, I see something suspicious up there. Stop annoying me. I feel itchy all over. I don't have money, but I have lots of fleas and lice. That's nasty. I just want to be left alone now. Well, then give back what you stole then, bitch. I caught anything. I came to the town for fortune and glory, but I couldn't have found them. Shall I go back? Thank you. You don't think the pickpocket has gone into the mine, has she? I admit that I robbed that monk of a small bag. It only contained junk like this. Got a broken bell. I told you the truth, now stop bothering me. Somebody still want this back? Broken bell. It is crushed and looks useless, but... His eyes open it wide with joy. Got the Boruto text too. Various romances in the Mino province of Berlin. This is the only copy left.
I've been looking for this book. Thanks.
Looks like he is completely satisfied with Steve Medicine. I'll just spend the rest of my gold on useless shit in the shop. Please come again. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.